Bergeron's teammates know when he's on the ice, he's going to the front of the net, and he redirected that puck.
Pucks have to get to the net, but the goaltenders are so good, if you don't get your stick on it, they're going to stop it. This subtle tip makes it so difficult for him.
The Bruins dropped first, and we're not even halfway.